Okay, let's see what this event's about. Let's go in. Cheerleading Championship. Okay. Don't look for me, it's not much. Blah, blah, blah. Just 10 points. Reason for that. That's because the team that takes home the win won't only win a cash prize worth thousands of dollars, but will also create in the prestigious Arc Sports Festival next month. You don't know that one honor is performed at the Arc Sports Festival. It was a serious crowd. Yep. God. This game is fun. Cool. Good event. Ready. Then I've really been struggling on money recently. Okay, then. Like, there's just nothing. Like, oh my god. This. I don't even know what the fuck I'm looking at. I like how they're like all beat up as well, for like the training. That's unique. Bro, you seen this right here? Shit. God damn. So from what I thought, I think they're gonna be like, you know, like a duo. Like how you have Tianaga and like the bunnies and all that. So that'll be cool. But for the two burst? No. I don't know. I don't know what she's gonna do. But yeah. Bro, like, look at this shit, yo. That's crazy. On the, like, the angry, the, like, what do you call, like, the, like, they like the teeth, I don't know, you know, they're like that type. Whatever that type is. Loki looks like a vampire. I don't know why she reminds me like of a vampire. It's like with that tooth, right? And just like her eyes, like her face. I don't know. Yeah. This is very cultural. That's for sure. Flash bang. Okay, that must have been on purpose. There's no way. There's something weird that happened to Bay, okay? So they're gonna lose or what? Crazy. How is Poli gonna get involved in this? That's crazy. Crazy. Anyway. What is this game? I'm running on empty, okay? No, you won't. Because I'm gonna get involved. Or one. Yeah, I don't know about that. But... Jeez. Someone who's perfect. Who? Sure. No. No. So how does that lead to polling? Polly getting involved. Yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's right, Noir, yeah. I like the way Blunt talks. So casual and chill. I mean, none of these? Well, I guess. Yeah. We found her. Okay, thanks for Polly to be into. Okay. Yeah, let me just be there, like I'm gonna decide. What? It's made like a snapping sound. Well, there you go, Timo. But this is crazy. This is. Hey, day two. Let's see. Right, this shit's still crazy, goddamn. Cool. But yeah, it's been pretty fun so far. Let's see. Definitely checking sign. God damn. Police funny. Who's gonna be here? Oh. Bruh, she's so fine, goddamn. Every day for the next couple is enough to look at this. This is a good time to play this game. That's all I'm gonna say. Well, she's dead again. Okay, what's gonna happen? Yep. I mean, just a hiccup, nothing too crazy. Let's see. But she's sweating. I wonder if her model is gonna always be like that. It's kind of crazy. What's gonna happen, okay? Yeah, let's see, that's gonna do something. You know, talking about waste, what the fuck is going on here? That's crazy. That's like they just say that on purpose. But it so yeah, like this isn't like a casual pose, this is like she's basically sticking her ass out. So there you go. You know, I ain't gonna cap, this kind of happened to me recently as well. Like this situation, obviously not about cheerleading, so yeah. I'm not gonna say which one I was, but yeah. Nah, that's dead. It's just, yeah. Yep. Good story. Day 3. Let's go. Okay, we're getting there. For everything. I swear, every day that I see this, it's a good day.
No.
I wonder if they are gonna win. There you go. Yikes. Fuck. I wish that was me, bro. So what's Clay doing here? There's some kind of sassy things going on, but I'll definitely come running. Don't you worry. Oh, there you go.
Well, let's see. There is a cutscene.
See?
I knew what's up. Yeah, unlucky. Clay, that was her name. Holy Clay assets. That's crazy. Thanks for reviving this game for me with these characters. It's about it. Let's wait for the anniversary event. That's gonna be sick.